Hi dear Taurus, a very very good afternoon to you guys. This is Anjali Tarot and this is a general love reading from 11th of June till 20th of June, okay? So I'll tap into your partner's energy, your current energy, what they feel for you, what you feel for them, what they want from you and what you want from them and what to expect from this person till 20th of June, okay? So let's start. Taurus, your partner's current energy, Taurus, right now is... Your partner's current energy right now is Taurus. Let's see. Your partner's current energy right now is the Chariot. So I feel like your partner right now is trying to move on from you. Okay. They are very, very determined to do something. Might be they are determined to get you, or might be they are determined to move on from this connection, okay, and move away from this connection, very very far away from this connection. But there are two approaches to this particular card. So they are very very determined right now to go away from you, okay, to start to walk away from you, might be, okay. We will clarify further, but I feel from my intuition, I feel like this person right now might be just to show you. Might be they are just showing you that yes, they want to go away from you. They don't give a shit about this connection. They don't give a shit about you. But yes, I feel like deep down this, they might be still carrying lots of pain. Let's clarify further. Let's see. I feel like this person is very very determined either to get you or to just move away from you, move on from you. Let's clarify. The clarification will give you more insight, okay, about their current energy towards you. Let's see. The Moon, the Page of Swords and the Nine of Wands. So I feel like this person is still very very hopeful about this connection. The Moon and the Page of Swords and the Nine of Wands. So I feel like this person is very very fearful. They are very very stressed. They have lots of fear in their mind. They have lots of, you know, ego battles going in their mind, that and they are very very fearful about the future of this connection. So it seems like they feel like if they are coming back towards you, you are going to reject them, or the same cycle will repeat them themselves again, or something negative will happen. Okay, they're spying on you. Okay, they're spying on you everywhere. They're spying on you on you through social media. They are spying on you through, might be Insta, Facebook, or whatever social media page you are using, or whatever you are, whatever social media site you are on. So they are spying on you. So I feel like this person is right now emotionally very very cold and off towards you. Okay, they are feeling like you have hurted them a lot, and they want to stand their own ground. They want to go back and, you know, be happy in their own life, be busy in their own life. But still I feel like deep down they have lots of hopes that this connection will work out eventually. Everything is going to be fine. So by this clarification, I feel like this person is trying their best to move on from you. Okay, they are very determined that they will move on from you. This is what their current energy. At least they are trying to move on. Okay, if not energetically they are going anywhere, at least from inside they are trying to move on, because they are deeply hurt and deeply regretful, and they are feeling like everything is going to be the same again. The same cycle will repeat. Let's see your current energy, Taurus. Let's see your current energy. Nine of Pentacles. So I feel like, Taurus, you are moving in towards your life with very very slow pace energy. You are taking step backs and you are analyzing each and everything in your life. You are not you are not rushing into any kind of relationship, or you are not desperate for any kind of relationship. I feel like you are working on your finances. You are busy working on your finances. You are busy working on your stability, your own happiness, your own growth. This is what you are doing right now. This is your current energy, Taurus. Let's clarify. The Knight of Pentacles in your current energy. I feel like you're busy doing your own stuff, Taurus. Being a Taurus myself, I can relate to it very, very much. The King of Swords, the Fool, and the Queen of Wands. Oops. So yes, I feel like you are very, very clear about your intention. Very, very clear about your intention that you don't want any kind of shit in your life. You don't want any kind of one-night stands or blinks in your life. And that is why right now you are cutting out all those people from your life who are not, you know, valuable to you, or who are not loyal to, or something like that. That is why you right now you are taking your life at a very very slow pace. You are trying to be as much slow as you can. Okay, so you are ready to have brand new beginning. So after this intention, that you are very very clear about your intention, after this clarification of the intention, now you are taking a leap of faith, you are taking risk of your life, you are starting your life all over again, and you are starting your life alone. You are not, you know, allowing anybody to come with you. This is the situation with you and the Queen of Wands. So I feel like you are trying to look good, you are trying to flirt with new people, you are trying to be, you know, this is kind of healthy flirting that you are doing with people, because I feel like right now you are not serious about anybody in your life because you have been hurted a lot in the past. That's why right now you are in this zone of Knight of Pentacles energy, that I will take everything very, very slow in my life. I don't have any desperation. I don't have any kind of, you know, suppression or any kind of negativity. So that's why I just want to make my life very, very beautiful, very, very stable and functional and good. This is what your current energy is. Phew. Congratulations, Taurus. Finally, you are coming out of a very bad phase of your life. So let's see. Your partner's feelings for you. Your partner's feelings for you. What they feel for you. Let's see. Ace of Wands. This person is very, very passionate about you. This person is very sexually attracted towards you. This is what they feel. They feel like this passion should ignite again. This passion should, you know, have a chance again. So I feel like this person feels very, very passionate about this connection, and they want to have a brand new beginning in this connection after all the shit that they did in the past, or whatever happened in the past. They feel like this connection should have brand new passionate beginnings. Physical pull is very, very high here. Let's clarify the Ace of Wands. I feel like you guys had very good physical chemistry in the past, and that's why still this person miss you whenever they think about sex or physical energy or intimacy or something like that. Yeah. Ten of Swords, the King of Cups, and the Strength. You could be dealing with the Leo, or you could be dealing with the air sign, Aquarius or Libra. Libra, Gemini. Okay. So I feel like this person feels backstabbed. This person is feeling like the worst is over now. Everything that was not working out is now over, and they are feeling lots of love for you, lots of emotions for you. They still carry lots of love for you. They still have lots of emotions for you, but they are trying to hide it. You could be dealing with the Leo, because this is the Leo card, Strength. So I feel like this person is acting very, very courageous in front of you, and they are making you feel like they don't give a shit about you, but deep down they have lots of emotions for you, lots of passion for you, and they want to have a brand new, they feel like there should be a brand new beginning in this connection. Okay, let's see what you feel for them. Your feelings for this particular person, Taurus. Let's see your feelings for this particular person. So death in reverse. So death in reverse is telling me that you feel like this person is never going to be changed. Never going to change. Okay, this person is going to be the same. But if whether you are going to give them one chance or two chances or three, four chances, or whether you are going to give them chances again and again, this person is not going to change. This person is going to be the same rude or ego battle thing or something negative. There was a negative cycle in this person's behavior, and that is going to repeat. You feel like this person is never going to change, whether they are coming back or not, but this person is never going to change. They are going to be the same again. This is what you feel for this person. Let's clarify further. Yeah. Eight of Pentacles, Three of Wands, and the Seven of Cups. So I feel like you tried your best to make this connection work. Okay, you put in the effort, you put in the energy, you did everything that you could to make this connection work out. But after you lost the faith, after you lost the faith, or after you felt like this is not working out, or this person is going to be you could be dealing with a Scorpio, by the way. So this person is no more changing for you, or they are being rude, or they are being, completely egoistic or something like that. You turned your back towards this particular person, and you felt like you have lots of options in your life, and you don't have to worry about the options or worry about anything in your life. That is why I feel like definitely you are feeling like you have lots of options in your life, and you don't want this particular person to come back to your life and ruin your life all over again. This is what you are feeling, Taurus. Okay, let's see what this person wants from you, Taurus. Let's see what this person wants from you. What this person wants from you. Four of Wands. Okay, they want stability in this connection. this person wants to have a stable connection with you. They want to have a, you know, they want to celebrate life with you. They want to love you. I don't feel like they want to love you in that way, like a lover or something, but they want, they definitely want to start a stable connection with you, stable relationship with you. Might be just a friendship as of now, but yes, they want to celebrate life with you. This is the thing. This is the four of wands energy, and four is the number of stability, and they want to have a stable connection with you. This is what they feel that they want. Let's clarify the four of wands further. Let's clarify. Eight of swords, four of pentacles, and the six of wands. So although they want to have a brand new start with you, and although they want to have a stable connection with you, stable relationship with you, celebrate life with you, they are mentally conflicted. They are feeling like they are in some kind of mental jail. They are not able to come out of this conflicted energy, but they can easily come out of the situation because their mind is playing games with you, with them. And they are not being able to come out of the situation, okay? This is their mental jail that they have created for themselves. And they are holding back. They are trying to hold back. Although deep down they love you a lot and they want to have a stable connection with you, stable relationship with you, but they are feeling like this is not going to work out, and that is why they are trying to hold on, hold back right now. They are trying to control each and every emotion of their. But they feel like you are some kind of mini celebrity to them, or you are a famous person, or you are, you know, a very beautiful person from inside out. And they feel very, very attracted towards you. They feel very, very passionate about you, because lots of wands are here. I can feel the passion that they carry for you. Okay. They see you as some kind of mini celebrity in their life. This is what they want from you. They want a stable connection with you, stable relationship with you, long-term stable relationship with you. Let's see, what do you want from this particular connection or from this particular person, Taurus? Let's see. Queen of Cups. Okay. You want emotional stability from this connection. You want love from this connection and emotional stability from this connection. So I feel like whenever this person comes back to you or you go back to them, there's emotional turbulence in this connection and emotional instability in this connection. That is why you're seeking for emotional stability right now. This is what you want, emotional stability. Let's clarify. Ace of Cups, Ten of Cups, Page of Cups. I was about to speak in Hindi, something in speaking Hindi. So, what do you want from this connection? Lots of love. You want love, love, love from this connection. Ace of Cups. You want this person to come to you and propose you for marriage, or, you know, profess their love towards you. You want to have a family with them. You want to have a brand new connection with them, and then eventually you want a family with them. Okay? And you want this person to come to you and tell you exactly the three words that you always wanted to hear from them. Okay, this is what you want from them. You want to hear I love you from them. This is what you want. Okay, let's see what to expect from this person till 20th of June. This 20th of June. Okay, let's see. Sun. Leo energy is here. Sun, Moon, Venus rising. I feel like this person is a Leo. Sun, Moon, Venus rising. I don't know. Might be. But I feel like this person is coming towards you with lots of happiness. Okay. Lots of happiness is coming towards you. This is what you can expect till 20th of June. So lots of happiness coming towards you. Lots of love coming towards you. Because finally this person is opening up to you. Might be they are going to say you what you wanted to hear from them. Okay. Let's clarify this happiness. What kind of happiness is coming towards you? Let's clarify, Taurus. Let's clarify the Sun. Five of Wands, Eight of Cups, and Two of Pentacles. Okay, I feel like this person is going to fight with you, and they will just try to go away from you, and they will be very, very confused whether to reach you or not. Might be between you or other person, but eventually there is happiness coming in towards you. Behind the scene, it feels like this person and you had lots of conflicts with each other, and they tried to walk away, or either you tried to walk away, and they were juggling whether they should come towards you or not, whether they should come or not come or not. But finally they are coming in. this is what is happening. Yeah, so I feel like the previous explanation that I gave to you about these cards, that was also true, that was also a story for you, for some of the Taurus. But for most of the people, most of the Tauruses, I feel like this person and you had lots of fight. You guys separated with each other. This person walked away or you walked away. And now this person was juggling. This person was very, very confused whether they should reach you or not. But eventually they will reach out to you and you guys will have a very, very happy time together. Might be you will reject them as a lover or something like that. But as a friend, I feel like you will talk to them and you guys will have lots of fun together. Lots of communication coming in towards you. So thank you so much, Taurus, for tuning in. This is Anjali Tarot. Namaste.